All clear. This is Moon Station Alpha signing off. Over and out. And God, I hate my life.
Is it really that bad?
According to paragraph 159, section 6 in the company's guidelines, during work hours, a worker must only use positive words to describe their workday.
Yes, but clearly, you guys are the only ones who can hear me.
Hate is a negative word. Credits for one work hour deducted from your account.
God damn it.
According to paragraph 159, section 8 in the company's guidelines, during work hours, blasphemy is prohibited. Credits for one work hour deducted from your account.
You better shut up now before you get so poor you have to sign another 4-year contract.
According to paragraph 159, section 4 in the company's guidelines, during work hours, offensive speech is prohibited. The term shut up is an offensive way of encouraging silence. Credits for one work hour deducted from your account.
Fudge!
Am I a bad person for feeling a little bit better now that you suffer too?
Well, yeah.
Anyhow, what's on your schedule today? I'm totally free.
Any plans for this fine evening?
Well, babe, maybe I should take you out to town.
Oh, sorry, but I want to go out with someone successful and not a mere moonbase worker. You know, someone who'll take care of me and be a leader. All that stereotypical girly stuff that I shattered ceilings to fight against, but secretly want.
Well, for your information, in high school, I was the captain of the chess team. I was also the dungeon master in my Dungeons & Dragons guild. I guess you could say I'm a bit of a born leader.
Wow, impressive.
According to paragraph 102, section 2 in the company's guidelines, workers are not allowed to have relationships. According to paragraph 171, section 11 in the company's guidelines, workers are not allowed to traverse the crater.
Yes, we know. We were making a funny. Guess I'm just going to get myself some food, grab myself a coffee, and relax.
Talk to you later.
Butler, make me a cup of coffee and start the game, nerd, will ya? Today I'm gonna beat the snot out of that bus. I can feel it.
Negative. Food box is empty. Unable to print food or drink. Kindly refill Food Maker 3000. Proceed to the storage.
Alright. Hey, it looks as if there are no food boxes here. Can you please scan the storage for it?
Scanning initiated. Food box located. A food box is at the top of the containers. Use caution climbing.
Well, I guess I can't jump that high. How to get up there? Hey, Barbara, I got a tiny dilemma here. I need to get a food box, but I can't seem to reach it. Got any suggestions for how to do this?
Well, got a ladder?
No.
Look around the base. See if you can find any boxes you can use for building a tower. Use the environment to your advantage.
Yeah, good idea. I'll give it a shot. There's a crate I could use. First, I gotta get up there, though. But how?
To open the crates, you will need a crowbar. Don't forget to take it from the tool rack before you go to the storage room.